for the cluster is huge.
Well, hello, my beautiful people. Welcome to the channel. My name is Susie, and this is my week in Madrid. I was born and raised there, even though I live in the United States. My whole family is in Madrid, and yeah, we had a lovely time. We did a lot of stuff. If you have any questions, let me know. If you wanted to jump into some of the specific things that we did, there will be timestamps in the description box below. Thank you so much for clicking on this video, and I hope you enjoy. We started our trip visiting the Madrid Parque de Atracciones, which literally means amusement park. This is an old school amusement park. We really love it there. I hadn't been in a few years. It hasn't changed much though. So I highly recommend, if you do go, get the tickets in advance online, because if you get them at the gate, you're gonna pay probably 20% more. So that's my recommendation.
Bueno, tú te has puesto.
No.
Has aguantado hasta el final, pero estás calado.
I'm gonna have this one. Looks enticing.
While Bruno goes up this thing, which my brother and I have no interest in doing, so yeah, let's go.
I'm not doing that. Ya estamos, ha terminado ya. Sí. So I didn't film anything on Monday because there was really nothing interesting to film. We didn't do anything touristy. My son and I needed to do some administrative paperwork with the Spanish government, so that's what we did. But on Tuesday, we went to the other amusement park in Madrid. It's technically a theme park, and it's really quite something, as you'll see.
Well, guys, this looks super, super cool. It's so well themed. I didn't expect it like this at all. That's my brother and my son going to the... They have a lot of schools today. stuck at the door. Something's not working. Okay, my son wants to go on that huge loopy thing. This seems so scary, guys. It goes that way. Look at that. Okay, now I have to run to get to the... This park is super cool, you guys. Look at this. That's the Old West territory. Look at the line. Wow.
Yeah.
very big fan. Game on point. I mean, they're really cute. Look at this one. We're actually speaking that it's gonna be two.
Yes.
And my son has done two rides in 2 hours. So, and it's pretty. I mean, it's not full. It's not a capacity. Problem is, people are going. They're flocking to the rides, and there's nothing else. Like, people are not doing other things. They're not playing the games, they're not having ice cream. They're just going for the rides. There's a lot of little kids, like kids with schools. School trips, I should say. So, those kids don't come with a lot of money, they come with a ticket. So, my brother and I, we're gonna do the other water ride. It's called the same thing, it's called at the amusement park that we did. So we're going to make a comparison, a scientific comparison of Los Rápidos in the amusement park and Los Rápidos here. They're called exactly the same thing. So we think it's the same kind of donut turning around. So we'll report back. We're going to do this one. I was entering through the exit. Like it's gonna be a nice ride, but there's nothing in it right now. We're gonna go to, I don't know what, it's number 91, that's what I know. We're looking at the map, and then we're gonna go eat. Ooh, nice car. Oh, this is 91. 5 minute wait. This is the other roller coaster. There's one. Thank you. ¿Cuál vamos? ¿Izquierda o derecha? ¿Left or right?
Izquierda. Yo prefiero izquierda.
¿Izquierda? Recuerda.
Muy bien.
aguacate fresco, mango, tomate, ensalada de col, cebolla, cilantro y mayonesa en pan con semillas.
Introducing Aloha Sandwich. I'm gonna have this beer. It's actually really good. I've never had it, but it's really good. It's dark.
Like that.
We're at Scooby-Doo, and this is a shooting game. Corre, caminas, pip, pip. Pip, pip. Pip, pip, pip.
Me cago yo.
Venga, vamos. Que no es tanto. Entro yo con él. So we were just up there in this one. It seems smaller than it really is. That fall right there was kind of interesting. But we did it. We are very proud of ourselves.
Está soft.
Está soft. Hacemos esta.
Sí, está soft.
Pero por la entrada. Entrance.
Está soft.
Soft. Esta dice soft.
Suave. Nada no es, es algo. Me acuerdo que yo quería ir algo rápido. Water, water.
We wanted to go to the water, right? And Bruno doesn't want to do it, so we're just kind of wasting time not to go to the water, right? I think. There's no space for three, there's only space for two. Bruno! Really fast pace. Little ride right here. Rapido. This is what we're doing. Let's get wet. It's very hot. This girl is talking, but we don't understand what she's saying. So I was like, actually, but we don't know what she's saying. We hope it's not important.
No,
¡Ay, calada! Poca broma, sí que da vueltecitas esta cosa. Da mucha vuelta esto. ¡Uy! ¡Hay que agacharse! Pero bueno, pero bueno.
¡No!
¡La ducha! ¡Ay, qué está!
Old West Territory. No, pero ¿cómo se llama eso?
¿Cómo se llama?
Wood. Dice wood.
The wood. Madera. Montaña rusa de madera. Wood umbrella coaster. We are on a hunt for an ice cream. You scream ice cream. Oh, I am tired now. Oh, look at this! Look at chulo! Wait. Today. Gonna have a lot of... The wait lines are pretty short. My son is gonna do this. We're gonna walk in with him. That.
lot more people.
My face when I realized I had run out of battery on my camera. Yeah, so lovey. One of the very many things we enjoy doing as a family is hiking in the mountains in Madrid. This national park is huge. I don't know the extension, but it's really, really big. And you can even ski in the winter, not in this specific section of the national park, but in other areas you can ski. And yeah, I refer to my parents, my dad is 80 and my mom is 77, as mountain goats, because it does seem like in a prior life they were mountain goats. They like climbing so much.
¿Cómo vas?
Cows. And I think there's a bull, maybe. That might be a bull. Hola. ¿Se puede uno acercar? ¿Se puede uno acercar? Está mirando. This one here is looking. Oh, qué bonitas son. They're hot. Hola. Hola, corazón. Hola. You happy? You happy? Yeah, you're happy. There's a lot of gnats. You don't speak English. Ah, más vacas. They're happy? This is how you raise cows to have good meat. This is called canto cochinos. Cubans have bahía cochinos, Madrileños have canto cochinos. Obviously, not remotely the same thing. There are no pigs, there are cows. Hola. Hola. Qué bonitas sois. Son terneritos. Hola.
Nos bajamos si queréis, ¿eh?
That one right there for my English speaking folks, collado cabrón means the risk of the mother effer. That's what it means.
Did you ever stop and think why spend too much time? So in the end, we ended up doing 3.5 miles up and then obviously 3.5 miles down. And we had a lovely time. This you see my brother walking on is a Roman road. What's left of it, anyway. Let me be real. Then we drove to the closest town and we had lunch. And then we came back home, took a shower, and left to spend the afternoon with friends of mine at Alcalá de Henares. This is where I went to college. This is World Heritage Site by UNESCO. Not many people can say that. So I feel very blessed that I actually walked through these archways to take my classes. Yeah, it's such a beautiful place. That guy right there who's talking to my son is Eduardo. I've known him 28 years. He married one of my best friends from college and I've known her for 32 years. So we go back a long way.
Starts racing, but I don't know if I like this chasing and playing and waiting around. It's a shame that my hands start shaking all of the time when you're around me. But this time, this time, girl, I know what's bothering me. I need to.
Good morning. Today's Friday, and we are at the Retiro Park. Which means the park of the retirement. ¿Qué tal?
Bien.
Bien. No te caigas. Que yo soy de alguien que se cayó, ¿eh?
Sí, yo también soy
de los
padres.
Ok. Let's go.
Esto no lo tiene Central Park, ¿no? ¿O tiene barcas también?
Tiene barcas, tiene barcas. Sí. Pero está más bonito, ¿eh? Esto no lo tiene Central Park, ¿eh? Titi's asking, ¿es it better than Central Park o no?
Yeah. ¿Bien? ¿Es better than Central Park?
Sí.
Hola, estoy remando.
Feel free to take something else, not just my face.
Voy torcida, ¿no?
Bueno,
I'm
vas,
not doing
vas,
this really okay. Well.
Afortunadamente no hay muchos barcos por aquí, entonces tampoco vas a provocar.
If I bump on someone,
se nota mucho. Vas a mayorizar mucho.
We're gonna go touch the buoy. Because my brother wants to touch it. It's a weird thing we want to do. La buoy debe estar muy dirty.
Muy dirty.
Dirty. A ver.
We're
getting closer and closer and closer.
¿Puedes?
Sí. Hola, ya. A dream come true. Un sueño hecho realidad. All of these people are together, obviously. I'm gonna tell you that I love you 100 times.
times a day, yeah. You'll get tired of my voice, that's how much I'm gonna tell you that I'll miss you. I'll miss you if you go. Yes, I'm gonna let you know just how much I tell your mama, I tell your papa too. I'm gonna let everyone know about my love, so I really hope you love me too. Yeah, I really hope you love me too.
I've never been in this place. ¿Nunca te acostarás sin saber una cosa más?
And that the milk.
Never been here.
I need you every day, yeah. You'll get weary of my touch. That's how much I'm gonna tell you that I want you. I wanna let you know.
I think we're officially lost. We're trying to find the Feria del Libro, which is a book fair, and we don't know where we're going, but a woman before asked about this,
creo que es para
so,
allá.
¿Hacia allá?
Creo que sí.
Hacia Rosaleda.
¿Para allá o para allá?
¿Para allá? Yo creo que es para allá, ¿eh?
Sí, vale. Sí.
Yo creo. Lost in my own city. This is massive park, so.
Sí.
Ah, mira, Bruno. He knows where we're going.
Okay, here we are. There's a ton of them. So now there's not a lot of people because people are having lunch. It's a question of finding. And it's shaded, so it's not bad. Okay, so every one of them is a bookstore in Madrid. They all come here. And it's just a week during the year. Behind, vamos. Yes, we're gonna eat, and that's you can't see it either. But there's a fountain right there that's really pretty. I'll show you. We are going to the rooftop of the Hotel Rio, which is this one. Okay, let's go.
Gracias. ¡Qué bonito!
Sí, pero por aquí mismo.
Dame la comida buena, chicharrones, papita frita. Dame un bistec de cerdo, frijoles negros, comida rica. Dame la comida buena, chicharrones, papita frita. Dame un bistec de cerdo, frijoles negros, comida rica.
Es casa de campo, ¿no? And the amusement park is right there. This is the Royal Palace. And I don't know if I am pointing at it. Yes. It's Royal Palace. The gardens of the Royal Palace. El Retiro. That's El Retiro. We were just there. Buenos días.
Hola.
Today we're going to do 12 kilometers. We actually took the subway right there, a couple stops, and now we're going to go back home running. And it's Friday. We're flying tonight. We're flying in 7 hours. Not tonight. This afternoon, actually. As a matter of fact. Okay. Let's do this.
We are in trouble. But we don't really care. Tell ourselves there's always tomorrow, but it will still be there. No, they don't pick us up, instead they knock us down. And that's the way it goes until we're in the ground. I don't wanna do this anymore. No, I just wanna say hello.
Another hill. Now we're going cross country. There's a lot of rabbits. Now they're gonna not show up because they have the camera on. We just have a bunch right there. So, we were supposed to go that way, but obviously we can't because they took the bridge down. We have to go to the other side. We can't.
So we have to go back and go back to the subway. To where we came from, but we're gonna get another subway. Otherwise, we would do more miles than we wanted to. I'm not doing well. I mean, this is harder than the race was Sunday for some reason. My heart rate is much higher than it was. Okay. Yeah. I can say with certainty. Ahí va. Pues eso tarda en salir, ¿eh?
Sí.
I can say with certainty my brother's in better shape than I am. At this very moment, he almost killed me. Me ha matado, macho. Me ha sacado de punto. Okay. We're gonna leave it right here. Oh. 7:36. And 1:22. 11:14. Average.
Well guys, this is it. If you like videos like this one, give it a thumbs up, share with your friends, subscribe to the channel, and on your screen you're going to see two other videos that are suggested in case you want to watch more. I love you guys. Run fearless and live with intent.